1. Take a fighting stance. Hold your elbows tight around your upper body. 2. Chamber the rear knee towards the front. Remember to keep your hands in guard. 3. Pivot the hips, rotating your support foot to an angle between 100 and 180 degrees. 4. Hit your target using the ball of the foot or the heel. 5. Bring your leg back to resume your fighting stance.